fucking know. You don't know?
No.
Viewers, you don't know who the cameraman is.
Cheer him up then.
What are you supposed to do?
Well, does he like butter tarts?
I was lying on the grass of Sunday morning of last week, indulging in myself.
Hey guys, so I'm at the good old Melbourne Magistrate Court and today I had a case.
For two COVID related fines. And.
I love beanies, I love scarves, and I just love everything.
So it's a newspaper. In, I think it's in Dutch, because it says Deutschland on it, which I, or maybe that's, oh gosh, I don't know, I'm sorry, maybe it's Switzerland, I actually don't know, and I'm embarrassed, but anyway. And there you go, it says, Prius... The Republic, Monica Smith, 2021.
You're doing it wrong, you dickhead.
I don't know what that means.
No.
I don't know what that means.
No, it's a half-pick.
You're doing it wrong, you dickhead.
You can't hang with a half-pick.
No, it's
a half-pick.
I think it's a jump.
You can't hang with a half-pick.
Just cut him down and start again.
Love everything that keeps me warm when it's cold. So thank you so much. In for this amazing gift. I will keep this forever, and I will wear it, and I will remember. With that conversation. And, yeah, on top of that, they also got a really interesting package today. So it's a newspaper in, I think it's in Dutch, because it says Deutschland on it, which I, or maybe that's oh gosh, I don't know. I'm sorry. Maybe it's Switzerland. I actually don't know, and I'm embarrassed. But anyway.
On. The fourth page, I'm getting there. No, not that page.
Let me show it to you. Oh gosh. This will go on my masterpiece of memories. And there you go.
It says, Prius the Republic, Monica Smith, 2021. I don't know what that means.
But anyway, this will be on my mantelpiece for the rest of my life, along with the newspaper, and I'll be wearing the beanie. For as long as it lasts. So thank you to everyone who sends me gifts in the mail. It really makes...
I don't know what that means.
Ilius except Kiba. Mimana taba umdalat.
What did she say?
This is cool. Thank you to everyone who sends me gifts.
My name is Dr. Richard Urso. I'm from Houston, Texas, and I'm co-founder of the Global. My name is Dr. Richard Urso. I'm from Houston, Texas, and I'm co-founder of the Global COVID Summit, and I'm walking out with you.
We've got this.
This was the 31st of October, 2020. I was arrested 3 times on this day. I was put in the back of a divvy van for 45 minutes with handcuffs on. Then I was told I could come out and I got arrested again. I got fined and I got arrested again.
My boyfriend at the time got violently arrested.
Put your hands on your head if you're willing to leave peacefully and we'll get an arrest.
No, but you can arrest me.
No, put your hands on your
I'm not putting my hands on my head.
I'm a journalist,
guys. I have work permits. I have an exemption for my mask. I was told that I was allowed to be here.
So I'm not putting my hands on my head because
I was told that I was allowed to be here.
But you possibly are. You don't know who's the man who's making things he wants you to see. Destroy your television sets now.
Yes. I'm a journalist because my boyfriend at the time.
Well, violent.
Maybe we should cheer him up then. What do you suppose we should do?
Well, does he like butter tarts?
I was lying on the grass on Sunday morning of last week, indulging in my self-defeat.
My boyfriend at the time
got violently arrested.
Put your hands on
because I was told that I'm a journalist.
Yeah.
World view.
I don't know what that means.
I came to the Netherlands because I wanted to see for myself exactly what is happening to the farmers here in the Netherlands.
We were shot at with rubber bullets, but guess what? It made us stronger, didn't it? And
smarter!
Because now, after 2.5 years of reacting and being angry, we've started to unite and be strategic. And we're never ever gonna slow down. We're never gonna go to sleep. They've actually created monsters and now they're gonna have to deal with us. So that's their fault.
I think it's in Dutch.